Have you ever wondered how to test an LDR using a multimeter? Hey guys, in this video, I'll show you exactly how to test an LDR using a multimeter. Stay tuned until the end because I'll not only walk you through the process step by step, but also share some insider tips that will make your projects more accurate and efficient. Before we get into the testing process, let's quickly go over what an LDR is. A light dependent resistor is a type of resistor whose resistance changes based on the amount of light falling on it. It's commonly used in light sensing circuits and various electronic projects. Knowing how to test it properly can help you troubleshoot and optimize your circuits. Now it's time to test an LDR using a multimeter. This is the LDR. It's very tiny. I will test the resistance of this LDR. The resistance should vary based on the amount of light it receives. Insert the LDR into the breadboard. Connect the red alligator clip to one of the leads of the LDR. Connect the black alligator clip to the other leads of the LDR. It doesn't matter which probe goes to which lead, as resistance is not polarity sensitive. For our use case, let's connect the red probe lead to the red alligator clip. Connect the black probe lead to the black alligator clip. Turn on your multimeter and set it to the resistance mode. This is usually indicated by the omega symbol. When I cover the LDR with my hand, the resistance increases. When I move my hand, the resistance decreases. Let's do this experiment using a flashlight. When I shine light on the LDR, the resistance decreases further. When I turn off the flashlight, the resistance increases. When integrating an LDR into a PCB, there are several considerations to ensure optimal performance and reliability. Place the LDR in a position where it can easily be exposed to the light source it is meant to detect. Orient the LDR on the PCB so that it faces the intended light source directly. This ensures that the LDR receives the maximum amount of light and operates correctly. Typically, LDRs are used in a voltage divider configuration. Ensure that you have a resistor in series with the LDR. The value of this resistor can be chosen based on the desired sensitivity and the range of light levels you need to detect. Place the LDR away from heat-generating components on the PCB. Excessive heat can affect the LDR's performance and cause drift in its resistance values. I hope this video has explained how to test an LDR with a multimeter. If you enjoyed this video and want to learn more about electronics, be sure to like, subscribe, and explore the links in the description for more detailed videos. Thanks for watching and see you next time.